crew could Hillary just crawled out of her hole with sick threat for Trump over memo, blows up in her face. And over a year later, crooked Hillary Clinton is still blaming her loss on misogyny and good old-fashioned sexism, while conveniently forgetting the fact that she was an awful candidate, neglected the working class, and pretty much no one really liked her or wanted her as their president. But this time she took her rhetoric up a notch by actually subtly implying that President Trump is using the FEC memo as a scapegoat so he doesn't have to answer for the fake claims the Democrat Party made about his campaign colluding with the Russians. Crooked Hillary stated,
"You who've read my my book about what happened know that I think that misogyny and sexism was part of that campaign. It was one of the contributing factors, and some of it was old-fashioned sexism and a refusal to accept the equality of women and certainly the equality of women's leadership, and some of it as an outgrowth of all this anxiety and insecurity that is playing on people and leading them in a hunt for scapegoats. So we've got to deal with that here at home, and I think..."
So any of you who've read my book about what happened know that I think misogyny and sexism was part of that campaign. It was one of the contributing factors. Some of it was old-fashioned sexism and a refusal to accept the equality of women and certainly the equality of women's leadership, and some of it is an outgrowth of all of this anxiety and insecurity that is playing on some people and leading them on a hunt for scapegoats. And of course, President Trump's response was as epic as always, because he didn't even bother to give one. He doesn't give a crap what this woman does or says. In his book, she lost and she's done in politics since the memo proves she is hiding things. But he did do one thing. He hinted a day to the idea that was floated around this week and by GOP sources, which confirm there are actually more memos which are yet to be released but haven't officially been announced. Sources close to Congressman Devin Nunes went as far as to confirm there could be as many as 5 additional memos, or even more, which prove additional wrongdoing by Barack Hussein Obama's weaponized FBI and the way they colluded with the Democrat Party and in particular the crooked Hillary Clinton campaign in 2016. Via Gateway Pundit. Report, House Intel Committee could drop 5 more memos exposing politically motivated abuses by FBI and Dodge. If you thought Friday's FISA abuse memo could be the sole report on FBI and Justice Department corruption, House Intelligence Chairman Devin Nunes may have a surprise. According to Axios, the committee could publish up to 5 more reports outlining politically motivated wrongdoing across various agencies, including the FBI, the broader Justice Department, and the State Department. Axios reports. What we're hearing, Republicans close to Nunes say there could be as many as 5 additional memos or reports of wrongdoing. But a source on the House Intelligence Committee tells me there's no current plan to use the same extraordinary and highly controversial process they just went through, with a vote and ultimately a presidential approval to declassify sensitive information. A Republican member briefed on Nunes investigations told me, "There are several areas of concern where federal agencies use government resources to try to create a narrative and influence the election. Some have suggested coordination with Hillary Clinton operatives, Sidney, Blumenthal and, Cody, Shearer, to back up the false narrative." The Washington Examiner's Byron York concluded his Friday article summarizing the memo's key FISA abuses by warning a new showdown between Republicans and Democrats could resurface when additional information is released. Translation: the FISA memo could be the first of many memos exposing corruption at both the FBI and Justice Department. York writes. Finally, the memo released today does not represent the sum total of what House investigators have learned in their review of the FBI and Justice Department Trump-Russia investigation. That means a fight over the memo could be replayed in the future when the Intelligence Committee decides to release more information. It is not clear what information congressional investigators will release. The House Intelligence Committee released their classified FISA memo on Friday morning. This woman is nuts. He is so damn arrogant that she actually believes she will get away with murder again. She comes out and spews this garbage because in her mind she actually believes she's untouchable, And that attitude was what made her lose the 2016 election. The left despised her so much that they preferred a socialist dinosaur who has never had a real job during his entire life and who has never stood out in the Senate for any reason whatsoever over her. There are many people who will go down because of this obvious illegal scheme conjured by the FBI, Justice Department, DNC, and the crooked Hillary Clinton campaign. And rightly so. If any one of us plain folk would have done 1% of that these connected elitists in power have done when they, under false pretenses, wiretapped and spied on